fucked up, man.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. Oh. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Fucker. Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did?
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on! Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant! Let's go save America!
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency. And they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
All right. So let me get this straight then.
No. There is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Agent Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Follow the coast to the south. It's not far.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
There'll be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
Roger that. I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
You've got a limited supply of gas in the cutter, so get this right.
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps. That should do it.
Okay, we swim down the tunnel, gain access to the facility.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from beating up Trevor Phillips' ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
With this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb.
How are we? Huh? We ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, your job is... Keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can. We gotta go! Now! Drop it!
Hey, how'd you get down here?
Action the neuromuscular incapacitator, Mr. Townley. Okay! Now hit the elevator!
So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator's coming down. Someone's on board.
Out!
Grab the card. All right, we go.
How you feeling about this? I feel pretty damn fine.
Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Eyes right. Stay on top of this.
Clear. Let's go.
You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two.
To the left.
Don't sit there. Bring it to them.
Behind the wall. Security detail about to make a pass.
They're on us. Make a judgment call.
I dare you.
Clear. We move forward. You got the access card. Swipe us in. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on.
Open the door.
What's going on?
He's got the locking system overridden from in there. What's that?
I got this.
The nerd went down. You want us to take out this door and you along with it?
The special agents have the door. Go in there and secure our nerve agents.
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
Damn it. We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert. Facility breached.
Oh, shit. Dude, gonna get out of here. He's a real gun. Security team. Let's keep moving. I'm through here.
Hide!
Hey, you work for the wrong branch of the government.
Taking the shot.
Look at this idiot.
This is for the greater good.
Oh, no.
Allegedly.
Game over.
Come on, let's go. Should be arriving. Wouldn't be surprised if they had the whole county on lockdown.
The military? Great. You hit me in the wrong place and we're off.
What are you waiting for? Refrigeration units in that container. Here we go. Get her on ice before the sell-by.
Okay. Steady. Easy does it, Em. Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way. Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
Agency response team's already in the building!
It's never too late! We're going! Let's go!
It's too risky, Bandito! That bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it!
You know what? If you're done puking up excuses, how about we come up with a solution?
Okay, okay! Alright, you go, I'll stay in cover!
Fuck it, fine by me!
And the dead bodies?
I'm lucky I'm not one of them!
Come on!
Let's go!
Ah!
better detain this man.
Fuck you, I should detain you. I just took a bullet for my country.
Pull it up. Get us out of here.
What happened back there? Where's Agent Haynes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties.
Only self-inflicted ones. Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent.
Well, maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Haynes took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team.
I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar. Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars, with made up enemies, matters of the heart.
Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Hey, Frank.
It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What's this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio. Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad.
No. Stay.
Treat her right, man!
I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise... The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another!
That's fucking perfect!
Thank Michael for the statue! It is exquisite!
Yeah. Yeah, I will!